Rangers got out tough tonight. I mean, they came in here and did whatever we wanted, and we had a game plan and we didn't follow it at all.
Was that just for the first half or the entire game? It seemed like you played a lot better second.
I think it was the first half, but guys, like, that's been our problem mostly like this whole year of waiting to the last minute to pick it up, trying to pick it up and trying to play catch up, and you can't do that.
What do you think you guys can learn from this experience? I mean, to get frustrating, obviously, it's a lose. You got to turn it around pretty soon, don't you?
I mean, yeah, every loss is frustrating, but just like Kenny said, like, we can't wait to turn it on in the second half. We have to come out with that same mentality that we did in the second half for all 40 minutes, and then that's when it's finally going to click that we can be a good team, but until then, we can't just keep turning on during the second half.
Kavon, was it hard playing without Rodney and Jordan, Andre, Aaron, the girl in the mix too? Was it hard to be without some of those big players and kind of be a little bit shorthanded depth-wise?
Oh, yeah. We need everybody. We need everybody to get. Like, everybody on the team is really important this season. Like, it's not like last year where, like, them guys was experienced, we not experienced at all. When Rodney not being on the court, Andre, two of our experienced guys, it really hurt a lot.
Obviously, you guys have lost a lot of games this year. What's your mentality going forward, considering that there's plenty of NEC ball left for both of you?
If we keep playing, anything could happen. You know, any team can lose in this conference. Like, just what happened tonight. And if we can just keep on going from this and you get a couple more wins, we can start getting back into the mix and having some teams lose would help us a lot. But just to keep moving forward and stay positive.